Today is the ribbon cutting event for the first public level 3 charger installed in Massachusetts. The unit is produced by Nissan, and this is going to allow the campus to have a few extra electric vehicles, helping our greenhouse gas emissions, reducing our carbon emissions, and help with carbon neutrality by 2050.
The governor committed with 7 other governors to have 3.3 million electric vehicles on the roads by the year 2025, which means we have to have 300,000 vehicles here in Massachusetts on the road by that period of time. And one of the big obstacles or hurdles that we have to get across is building out the infrastructure so people don't have range anxiety and that they know that they can use electric vehicles, certainly because they're sustainable and better for the environment, but they are also convenient.
The average person, the studies show, commute, live, and shop within 100 miles of their home. And that is what the range of the current Leafs are. They're a lot of fun to drive. They're really, really silent. You turn it on and they go, is the engine running? And you go, yes, it is.
It was excellent. Being 6'4", I was impressed with the headroom. I have plenty of inches above me right here. And the acceleration was also very impressive for the electric car. And it handled very well in the snow. It was really slick this morning, but the car was doing great.
It was kind of weird driving a car that didn't make a lot of noise. It's completely silent inside the car, but it actually makes a slight whistling sound on the outside for blind people or whoever, so that it's not completely silent and you can't creep up on people.
The best part about an electric car, from anybody in New England, there are no fluids. There's no transmission fluid, no oil to change, no antifreeze to spill on the ground. There's no belts, no hoses to break, no exhaust to have a hole in. So all of those maintenance costs that New England is very, very astute to are free.
I have actually driven one of the cars before today, but it is the first time I've seen the charger, so it's a great day. I'm celebrating that accomplishment, celebrating UMass's leadership in the field of clean energy and an environment, and they are going to continue that that leadership across the Commonwealth of Massachusetts.
You have to make sure that it's plugged in really tight.
Maybe in the future, and when they have more charging stations and it becomes more available and accessible, I could think about getting a Leaf or a similar car.